Welcome to What's on Your Minds. I'm Peter, and today I give you